there are many ways to make safe, effective vaccines. Some vaccines use an inactivated or weakened form of a virus to stimulate an immune response. Other vaccines use a modified virus known as a vector to deliver instructions about a different target virus to your immune cells to stimulate an immune response. One well-studied viral vector is the vesicular stomatitis virus, or VSV. VSV is a common animal virus that does not usually cause illness in humans. In a viral vector vaccine, scientists re-engineer VSV so that it displays a surface protein from a target pathogen, such as SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes COVID-19. When you are vaccinated, the VSV vector gains access to your immune cells and delivers the genetic blueprint or protein needed to mount an immune response. Your cells then further replicate the viral vector. In other words, they produce new VSV particles that are studded with the surface protein from the target pathogen. These VSV particles go on to repeat the process several times to increase the effectiveness of the immune responses. As a result, your immune system responds by producing antibodies that can directly bind to the target pathogen to block infection. Your immune system also responds by producing other helpful immune cells such as T cells. Most importantly, the body also creates memory immune cells that will recognize the pathogen in the future. That way, if you ever encounter the real virus, your immune system is prepared. The VSV platform has been used extensively in adults and children. Most recently, a single-dose VSV vaccine was instrumental in responding to an outbreak of Ebola Zaire disease in Africa. An estimated 400,000 people have received this safe, effective vaccine, which is now licensed in more than a dozen countries. VSV is the same platform technology that IAVI and our collaborators are using to develop vaccines to other hemorrhagic fever viruses, such as Marburg, Lassa, and Ebola Sudan. IAVI's ultimate goal is to develop, stockpile, and license VSV vaccines to prevent disease outbreaks, or even to address outbreaks as they occur. We don't yet know which virus could cause the next big outbreak, but real-world experience shows us that VSV vaccines can be used to tackle some of the world's toughest viruses in just one shot.